No, just passing through.
Yeah, that's what most people do. Just pass through. Can't say I blame them, though. Ain't much to stop for.
You don't sound too happy with your surroundings.
Well, I can think of better places.
Such as?
St. Louis.
Why St. Louis?
I don't know.
Still in school?
Got kicked out.
Oh, really? Why?
Punch a teacher.
You know, you could get away from here if you wanted to.
Are you kidding? My pa shoot me.
What does your pa do?
Rancher. Well, at least he was before the hook of the mouth. And I don't know what you call him, except a maybe farmer. He raises chickens. He's got me doing most of the work anyway. That's why he'd shoot me if I took off.
But you'd like to leave, wouldn't you?
What you'd like's got nothing to do with nothing.
On the contrary, my lady. What you'd like is the beginning of everything.
That's my turn coming up ahead there. Better start slowing down. Hey, mister, that's that turn back there.
Stop it!
Be quiet. Just sit back and relax. Don't panic. If you jump out now, you'll only succeed in hurting yourself. Just relax and nothing will happen to you.
What do you mean? It's happening!
You said you wanted to get away, didn't you?
Where are you taking me to?
Xanadu!
You're nuts!
Your formal education resumes presently, my lady. We're out! The sacred river runs through caverns measureless to man down to a sunless sea. But oh! That deep romantic chasm, a savage place, as holy and enchanted as ere the waning moon was haunted by woman wailing for a demon lover.
Hey, why don't you just let me out? Look, I swear I ain't gonna tell nobody.
Anybody.